graduated. He didn't take too well to my aspirations for higher education. In fact, he didn't really want me to leave the house. And when I disobeyed, he got filthy drunk and he beat his wife with. So he got arrested and divorced him. I'm trying to make up for lost time ever since.